Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for a job. I'm a hard worker. I set high goals. My motto is, if you want to win the lottery, you have to make the money to buy a ticket. So what do you say? I could start tomorrow, or even why not tonight?
No, I'm not hiring.
We're first! Go around, get a shot inside the car! Hey, back away.
I got it, I'm back.
Will this be on television?
Morning news, if it bleeds, it leads.
Are you currently hiring?
I'm starting a TV news business.
You, get back!
I film breaking stories. Maybe you saw my item this morning, you were fatal carjacking.
No, I mean, I don't have a TV.
Do you have a cell phone?
Yeah.
Does it have GPS?
Yeah.
Congratulations, you're hired.
Okay. We're taking the next right. Good, stupid!
You beat the police. I will never ask you to do anything that I wouldn't do myself. Excuse me. I have something you'll be very excited about.
You have a good eye. I want you to contact me when you have something.
Something like this.
Think of our newscast as a screaming woman running down the street with her throat cut.
You will be seeing me again.
Any unit, residential 211.
A home invasion.
You gotta call the cops.
And we will, at the right time.
But I don't know what to
do. We're gonna find the person that drove that car.
Start filming.
I'm Detective Fonieri.
I think you withheld information.
That would be a very unprofessional thing for me to do.
It would be murder.
I want what you promised me. I want something people can't turn away from.
911, what's your emergency?
Oh my God!
I think Lou is inspiring all of us to reach a little higher.
5 grand
She's not for sale.
I have good day, sir.
Daisy.
I lost everything. That dog was a final gift from my dying wife.
Jonathan, you got out once. You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond, you may find something reaching out to pull you back in.
It's personal.
Where'd you get that car?
What does it matter?
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
The nobody?
That nobody. It's John Wick.
You working again?
No, just sorting some stuff out.
Task your crew.
How many?
As many as you have.
Hey, John. I thought I'd let myself in.
People keep asking if I'm back. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
I'm not afraid of John Wick.
Uh-huh. How good's your laundry?
No one's that good.
I thought not.
I got a military-age male on a cell phone watching the convoy, over.
If you think he's reporting troop movement, you have a green light. Your call, over.
Maybe he's just calling his old lady.
He stepped off. Hold on, I got a woman and a kid 200 yards out moving towards the convoy. Her arms aren't swinging, she's carrying something. Yeah, she's got a grenade, she's got an RKG Russian grenade. She's saying to the kid.
You say a woman and a kid?
You got eyes on this, can you confirm?
Negative, your call.
They fry you if you're wrong.
Stand by for IMAX Theater Optimization Crosscheck. Configure customized movie screen.
Field of view maximized.
Power up revolutionary projection system.
Crystal clear images enhanced.
Calibrate powerful digital speakers.
Laser aligned sounds perfected.
Prepare audience for maximum impact.
Audience engaged for full immersion.
The world's most immersive movie experience begins now.